Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to remove or delete your trusted device on your Instagram account. So this means you want to remove or delete trusted device or the device that you have trusted. So next time you log in using that device, there will be no confirmation login or confirmation code that you need to enter. So how to remove that? But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. All right, so let's get started. First of all, go to your Instagram and then go to your Instagram profile. And on your Instagram profile, there will be these three lines on the top right. And then there will be settings and privacy. Tap on settings and privacy. And right here, you'll see your account center. Tap on account center, and on account settings, there will be password and security. Tap on password and security, and then there will be two-factor authentication. Tap on two-factor authentication, tap on Instagram account, and here on authorized logins, you'll see trusted device, where you can take a look at your list of the familiar devices we remember at login. Tap on this, and as you see, these are my trusted devices. Review your trusted devices to keep your account safe. I have two trusted devices, and I want to remove this one because it's about 2 months ago and I'm no longer using this device. So I think it's gonna be much safer if I remove this device, and this one is the device that I'm using for now. So if you want to remove or delete a trusted device, tap on that device like this. As you see, this device logged in about 2 months ago from this place, and you can also see the map where it located, right? You can see the map information, and there will be option to remove device. All right, so if you want to remove or delete that, tap on remove device. All right, Samsung A71 5F has successfully been removed. Only one trusted device remained. Alright guys, so it was how to remove or delete trusted device on your Instagram account. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.